Okay then, let's go to Lonely Silent Great Seal. Oh, protected area. Alright, so I have an O core. 4 B cores, and 1 C core. And hooray, I didn't have to grind for those virus cores. That's always nice. Let's go. I could have brought Gardenia with me again, but since I just used her not too recently, I figured, you know, let's just switch it up a bit. Mia was the first one that came to mind. Definitely gonna want to make sure we're buffed up for this area, because protected areas tend to be tougher than they look. Okay, we're good to go. Let's start exploring. Oh great, hell boxes again. We got an oak anklet. Good news, Mistral. I finally have something good for you. Well, leg armor for you, at least. Gotcha. Ooh, it looks like these things can paralyze us. Gonna have to be careful around them. Oh, right, those things give air bracers. That's right. Now, I think the way enemies work with debuffs in this game, or at least with confusion and charm, I think they'll always target your other party members first before they'll target you. So as long as you cure your party members first, they should never have a chance to charm or confuse you. At least I think that's how it works. A weapon for Blade Master. It's not very good. Alright, let's lure the enemies over here. Good job for you, Mistral. Okay, now I think we're ready. Let's do this again. Or start this again, rather. Coat, it's pretty useless. Okay, last two field portals, then we can do the dungeon. There you are. White cherries are usually kind of rare to find. I think they're only found on ice areas. Okay, in we go. Ooh, lots of portals in here. This is gonna take a while. Oops, wrong item. We're gonna be in this dungeon in a little while. Okay, that was cool. I killed all the enemies in pretty much two attacks. These living dead enemies do have quite a bit of HP now. I will say that. Thank you. don't think I've seen them yet. I don't think I've seen the Lamia Hunters yet. I'll have to try and data drain them as well. You're getting data drained. Oh, another Oakland clip. High up there in levels now. At least for this game, anyway. Okay, now let's head down to the second basement floor. Thank you. on. I wonder if this place has a god statue. I'm guessing it doesn't. Mage's souls are always nice to find. And down to the third floor. The final floor. Seem to break that thing's protection. Oh well. Oh hey, another one of these rooms.
What is this place? The room. It's gone.
It's like something ate away at the floor and stuff. You now have epitaph question mark.
It's like someone gouged everything that was here. No use staying here. I should head back.
Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything interesting for us here, unfortunately. Do any of you guys have anything interesting to trade? Ooh, I've got mail. Doesn't look like they're gonna have anything interesting, but I'll check them anyway. Nope, nothing good. off to the shop. That's not a very good weapon. At least at this point. Actually, I'll hold on to those hanged mints, because that is one of the only useful magic spell scrolls. And I'm quite rich, so I don't think I really need to sell anything else at the moment. Okay, that'll do for me. Let's just store away the rest. Okay, let's log out for now. Oh, you found a clue. I succeeded in contacting Alf's friend. I'm meeting up with Meg at Theta Great Distant Fertile Land, so why don't you come as well? Let's pray there's something. Well, at least we have a clue to go on now. Okay, so off to the Theta server we go. Hey there, Black Rose.
I'm going to Theta, Great Distant Fertile Land.
Okay, good for you, Black Rose.
Okay.
Let's get the usual team together, and then we'll head out. Actually, Black Rose, what's your equipment like? I haven't given you a new weapon in a while, Black Rose. I think I have something for you. Alright, I think I'm gonna give her a Devil Blade. We can also give her some upgraded hand armor as well. Of course, she's not gonna accept it until we're out in the field, but at least we'll have it ready for her. Thank you. Alright then, let's head out.
I'm going to...
Yes, you already said that. Okay, so we're off to Great Distant Fertile Land.